Group that will be in focus today is the Adani Group again. So I want to understand, you know, how should one really look at the developments now which are taking place? Of course, this is after the US SEC has indicted Gautam Adani, the chairman of the Indian conglomerate, along with seven others over their role in an alleged multi-billion dollar bribery and fraud scheme, according to the US prosecutors. Now, Gautam Adani has been charged in this in the US for bribes worth about $265 million to Indian government officials, and of course this was to obtain contracts expected to yield about $2 billion of profits over the next 2 years and develop India's largest solar power project as well. This is, has been what the prosecutors have mentioned. They've also mentioned that Adani and the other executives at Adani Green Energy, former CEO Vijay, has raised more than $3 billion in loans and bonds by hiding their corruption from lenders and investors. So, you know, this is again the impediment that's coming in for the group right after they are slowly and gradually coming out of Hindenburg too as well. How are you really looking at this development, and how should an average investor be really looking at the group stocks now, sir?
Sakshi, I think Hindenburg is not out of the way. Let's put one line clearly. If they're feeling India, and they'll make desperate attempts to go in any part of the world to make their case or whatever they have done. So I think they are still not out of there. And I think one can strongly believe that whatever the outcome of USSEC and the court out there is also thanks to whatever Hindenburg has done. So it's unfortunate that I think such kind of malpractices are going unnoticed, and unfortunate that I think it results into the allegations and destruction of wealth. Maybe I think separate subject to discuss altogether. Now the second part, I think, which one should be reviewing, in which part of the world bribing is not accepted? I don't understand, I think, why we should be so worried about, I think, the bribing part. In US itself, I think the bribing is named as lobbying. So I think they have got agents, they have got lobbying, they have got all kind of means available to them, they do the bribing. So from that perspective too, one should not be getting unduly worried about it. Yes, okay. I do. That I think there are certain things which one needs to look into, and that is what the job of the regulator and the courts will be. Let them look into it. I think we have no business to get into that part. Actually, at this point of time, we'll be screwed.